Hello student, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. Okay student, today we will going to discuss chapter 13th, Animal Living Together. Animal Living Together. Let's start the revision. First, an animal that is shy. Squirrel. Queen spends her whole life in laying eggs. The surrounding area in which animals live environment. Okay? Fill in the blanks. Ants, bees and termites live in large group of colonies. Different animals have different kinds of nature. The birds riding on the back of animals are called ox pickers. Okay. Next, give one word for each of the following. A group of lions, pride. A group of clowns. A group of crows, murder. A group of owls, parliament. A group of ants, colony. Okay. Next, answer the following question. Why do animals live in group? Name some animal that are shy by nature. Name some animal that are friendly by nature. How do animals help one another by give and take relationship? Okay. Let's see the answer. Okay. Why do animals live in groups? By living in group, they can protect themselves when they are attacked by predators or enemies. Okay? Name some animals that are shy by nature. Some animals like deer, rabbits, squirrels are shy by nature. Okay? Name some animals that are friendly by nature. Some animals like cows, pigeons and dogs are friendly by nature. How do animals help one another by give and take relationship? A bird riding on the back of cow. Two types of birds eat insects which live on the skin of animal. In return, they warn the animals with shucks when they see an enemy. Okay. Next, what's why it is important for animal to live in groups? Okay, value based question. Animals follow the law of the jungle. We should also follow the law of our society. What do you think will happen if we break the law of our society? Life skill. Animals and birds also have feeling. They should not be teased in any way. We should keep a bowl filled with water outside our house for the birds. We should also keep the bites of chapatis or rice on grills of the park on our roof to help them get food when they feel hungry. Okay. Home assignment project, collect beautiful picture of different animal, wild animal, domestic animals and shy animals and paste them on the colored A4 size sheets. Okay, tie them together to create an album, decorate the first page and name the album. Okay student, yes, today we revised chapter, jisme aaj humne chapter animal लिविंग टुगेदर के बारे में रिवाइज किया. इसमें हमने क्वेश्चन आंसर रिवाइज किए और इससे हमने जाना कि एनिमल्स का नेचर कैसा होता है. कुछ एनिमल शाय रहते हैं, कुछ एनिमल बाय नेचर फ्रेंडली रहते हैं. ओके, और ये एक साउंड से दूसरे साउंड में कैसे कम्युनिकेशन करते हैं. और जो आंट है, आंट एंड इट्स कॉलोनी, आंट कैसे अपनी कॉलोनी मेक करती है, उसमें कितनी सारी आंट्स रहती हैं. ओके, एंड कुछ एनिमल्स बिहेवियर के बारे में पढ़ा हमने. एंड ग्रुप ऑफ एलिफेंट इज कॉल्ड, क्या बोलते हैं हम उनको, हर्ड. अ ग्रुप ऑफ लाइन इज कॉल्ड प्राइड. अ ग्रुप ऑफ फिश इज कॉल्ड अ स्कूल. ओके, अ ग्रुप ऑफ क्रो इज कॉल्ड अ मर्डर. A group of owls is called a parliament. तो animal behavior के बारे में हमने discuss किया. Okay student, Now time to say bye. Bye bye student. Have a nice day.